finally we're here. You promised me this before, and I never thought that it would happen, you know? It's hard for us, pero nangyari, and we're here. You proved that your love is pure, and this is your intention, to marry me, to be with me, and same thing that I can feel right now.
Ang Diyos ay pag-ibig. At dahil kayong dalawa ay may pag-ibig sa isa't isa, nasa inyo ang Diyos. Kalimutan niyo yung sinasabi ng mundo. Kalimutan niyo yung sinasabi ng lipunan.
I don't have to be afraid about it because it's a part of life. What made me worry and make me afraid of is about myself facing life alone. Because I know as a transgender woman, I cannot be a mother. I cannot be a father. But I can be a friend.
Di ko alam kung ano ang meron para sa atin bukas o sa mga susunod na taon. Pero ito lang pagkakatandaan mo. Kahit saan tayo marating, walang sukuan. Nandito ako para sa'yo. Habang buhay, mahal na mahal kita.
Martin Bermido, he's not actually the typical guy that I like. I mean, if you're gonna compare him to my exes before, medyo malayo. So I was joining national beauty pageants before I joined Binibining Gay Pilipinas, not Miss Gay Philippines. And then we have a common friend na nag-upload ng photos ko in social media. And then he saw me there.
After that, come to think of it, na napanood ko siya sa pageant, siya sa Miss Q&A. Then, naglakas ako ng loob na i-message siya sa Facebook and all.
And then, when he knew that I'm already single, he always go to our office every time na mag-out ako from Quezon City to Taguig, just for him to show the effort. And then from there, I saw the effort of a guy na nanliligaw. So I felt like, why don't give him a chance?
Parehas pala kami ng plano sa buhay. Mga simpleng gusto magkaroon ng sariling bahay, magkaroon ng pamilya, and all. Tapos, ang nakakatawa pa kasi, single dad ako. Tapos, tinanggap niya ako kung sino ako at yung bata. Yun yung pinaka-importante sa akin. Kaya, napakalaking pagtitake ko kay God na binigay niya sa akin si Aira na tumanggap sa amin dalawa ng anak ko.
God is love and everyone was love is in God and God is in them. Hanggang mahal mo siya. Hanggang mahal mo siya. Nandyan ang Diyos. Yun ang sabi. Unang Juan 4:16. Ang Diyos ay pag-ibig. Kung nasa ng pag-ibig, nandoon ang Diyos.
Kumapit ka lang, magtiwala ka. Ako hindi ako bibitaw, alam mo yan na sa magulang ko pinaglaban kita and all. Lahat, hindi kita susukuan, alam mo yan. And thank you sa pagtanggap sa amin ng anak ko. Thank you na nandiyan ka lagi sa tabi ko, hindi mo ako sinusukuan hanggang ngayon. Pasalamat ka, mahilig ako sa adobo kahit tinutuyo ka lagi. Sasakyan ko na lang yung toyo mo lagi. Alam mo naman na hindi kita susukuan din kahit anong mangyari. I love you. Mahal na mahal kita.
I don't know yet how to be a wife, but I'm getting ready because this is the start of our new beginning. I just want to let you know that every day I will show how much I love you, and I may not be the perfect wife or partner, but I will be the best partner that you could ever have. I love you so much.